She's like, man, just wait till our lease comes up. She was like, I'm going to turn you over to immigration. What? $1,500 right there.
Woohoo! I can get a car permit.
Como? And she wants to use me as a deposit.
I don't know about that shit right there.
Damn,
that's fucked up, isn't it?